Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And I thought you might like a look at this 1980 Ford F-150. And as you can see, it is the four-wheel drive. And this one's looking pretty tough. We'll check it out here. You can see it has a nice chrome bumper up front. And they've installed an aftermarket grille. It looks pretty good. And of course you have the Ford block lettering across the hood. And it has the Explorer hood armament. Very nice. And it's riding on a nice set of steel painted wheels. And you can see it has the manual lockout hubs. And it's got some nice BF Goodrich mud terrains on it. And the tread looks really good on these still. Very nice. And you can see right here on the fender, it says Ranger F-150. The glass looks good. Nice set of chrome mirrors. And this one has the visor that extends over the windshield there. Kind of cool. And they also put this cab extender piece on here as well. Kind of neat. Here, we'll take a look inside. You can see the interior is looking really nice. It's got gray with this cloth insert. Looks pretty sharp. And nice bench seat as well. It's in really good condition. Even the carpet's still looking good. And it has all factory gauges. You have the 85 mile an hour speedo here, and then all your auxiliary gauges here. And still has the factory wheel. And now you get the AM FM stereo there. And then your heat controls right below that. And then that's the selector there for the dual tanks, I believe. Cool. You can see your transfer case here. It's got two high, four high, four low. Cool. Looks like the dash is in really nice shape as well. I mean, it's a good looking truck in there. I'm gonna go ahead and pop the hood so when we get up there we can take a look under the hood there. And yeah, out back here you can see your dual fuel tanks. There's your fuel doors. And you can see the tires are looking good out back as well. And here we'll take a look underneath just here in a second. Nice chrome step bumper out back. And it still has the original tailgate. And underneath here, you can see it's got the 9-inch rear. And it definitely has a lift kit on it. You can see, got the lift box under the leaf packs there. And we'll take a look in the bed. I mean, got some scrapes here and there, but it's not all beat up. I mean, it looks pretty nice and solid back here. And they do have these aluminum bed rails on there as well. And it has the solid piece rear glass. That's in good shape. And up front here, let's take a look. It's got the, looks like it's got the twin I-beam set up. And so I'm not certain about the front end here. I'd have to look up the specs on it, but it's all looking pretty nice under here. Here, let's take a look at the 460. Alright, as you can see, I mean it's pretty clean under here. Nice chrome air cleaner. It's got the big Holley 4-barrel carb on it. And that's sitting on an Edelbrock intake. That's a Performer RPM intake. You can make that out. I mean, obviously it's not like a show car or anything, but looks like it's taken care of. And I'm sure it runs out plenty strong, that's for sure. I had a 460 in my last Ford truck, and definitely was a strong runner. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it, guys. Once again, it's a 1980 F-150 four-wheel drive, 460 V8. It is an automatic, so it's probably got a C6 automatic in it, I'm sure. But, I mean, it really is a nice, solid truck. Looks pretty good all the way around. Anyway, guys, I just thought you'd find that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.